Man, that intro was something. Alright guys, welcome back. So today we'll be playing the much awaited Far Cry 6. Now off the bat, let me just say that I haven't played the older Far Crys because they seem very action oriented and looks kinda intimidating. However, I wanted to play this because of Giancarlo Esposito, because I've been a fan of him since he played Gus from Breaking Bad. But to be honest, I'm already apprehensive of how this is going to go. So let's get started. Oh, so they only have two modes. Either action or story. Alright, let's just take the action mode for now and see if I regret it later on. Yara is an island in the heart of the Caribbean. In 1967, a guerrilla revolution led to a crippling blockage. Frozen in time for 47 years, the island collapsed into poverty, until a new leader was elected with a cure to rebuild paradise. El Presidente of Yara, Anton Castillo. Ooh.
My true Yarans, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists. The most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen. Grown within our precious tobacco. Modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise.
My God.
But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarans from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarans will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son Diego could be drafted tomorrow.
Hey Danny.
And like a true Yaran, he
turn that shit off.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarans? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara. You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something.
Okay. Oh, all right. I mean, of course I'll take the girl.
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-up.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boat's waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
Your fucking package?
Oh yeah, do you know what's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
All of us.
No!
Oh my god, oh my god.
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Get down!
You will join
fuck
us to
Castillo!
Rebuild paradise.
Dude.
Must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go.
Oh my god.
Now.
Get the roof up now.
The boat. You're coming.
You will join
and promise
us
me, Lita.
Paradise.
Oh my god, just promise.
Come on, Danny.
Oh god, I'm scared. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, where am I supposed to go? I don't know where to go. Are you coming? Oh, I see it. Oh my god, I'm scared. Stay out of sight. Oh. How do I stay out of sight? How do I get down? Okay. Oh my god. I am scared. Man, I'm not used to first person. Okay. Watch the detection meter and stay out of sight. Okay. Are they gone? I think they're gone. Okay, they're gone. Let's go. I'm just gonna crouch. I'm not even gonna get up.
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
Come on. Okay, let's go. I'm scared.
We're looking for Danny Rojas.
Okay. All right. I don't know. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna hide behind this. I don't know, bro. I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Maybe I can go there? Will they notice me? I don't know. Let's just go.
Okay. I'm not resisting.
Come on. I am crouching. Don't say all of that. Oh, did he kill that? Oh my god. What was that? Oh my god. Is he there? I think he's there.
We gotta move.
Oh, so I guess I'll have to go from here. Great. Sure. Let's just go into where they went. Oh my god. My heart is beating. Can I?
We need to get across that square.
They're going to see us.
No, they.
Okay. Trust me? I don't really trust you. But sure. I'm going to just crawl. Where am I supposed to go, bro?
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the
sword. Oh my god. Am I just supposed to go this way? I guess. There are so many people. Is that going? Oh my god, how will we do this?
Ready, Danny?
I have to run? Okay. Oh my god, dude. I'm scared. Oh my god, people see me.
Where the fuck are you taking me?
Oh my god, there's like mouse and stuff? Okay.
Yeah, from when we were kids.
Am I supposed to go up or what? I guess. Okay, let's go. I'm scared. What is it? Okay.
Please, no.
All right. I agree. All right, let's go. Is there anything here I can take? Okay, I don't see anything. Okay, let's just go. I'm scared. Which way? Oh my god. I'm scared. Can I go? What? They found who? I don't like this already.
So much blood.
Castillo shows no mercy.
Okay, oh my god, this is bad. Are we going the same way, sir? What? Why am I going this way? I don't know how to go. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh my god, I'm gonna crouch because I'm scared. Like, I'm really scared.
Almost there.
Is there the way out people?
Good.
No? Okay.
That boat's not going to wait for us.
Oh my god. right. Oh no. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, it's just
shit, climb. Dead end.
Climb, 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 climb. God, I'm scared. Climb is X, alright. Alright.
Stay with me, Nita.
Where the hell do I go? Oh, I see it. I'm sorry. I'm just so bad with this first person stuff.
Shit.
Okay, alright. We got runners.
Nita, zip line.
Okay, I'm already like sweating. I don't know how to get there. I'm just going. What? Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. How? Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh, not this way. Excuse me. Can I just... Oh god. Where am I supposed to go? Where the heck am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to, like, go out? I don't think so. Hold on. I do not know where I'm supposed to be going. I know it's outside. Oh, my bad. Sorry. My bad. My bad. I'm scared. I'm just running. I'm just booking for it.
Shit, Lita. Where are you?
Oh, people are falling left, right, and center. This is... Oh my god, this is not good. Oh my god, my god, my god, my god. Just run. 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 Okay. Alright, another zip line. Oh my god. I guess I'm going down. Dude, this is scary. I don't like this.
I the fuck are the police?
Do not like it.
Kill us?
These are the police, Danny.
Oh my god.
La noche de la muerte.
What? Oh no, I have to go from here? Really? Do I...
What?
Do I have to go from here? Oh, 135. You think I can make it?
The boat's over there. Run.
Okay, let's go.
Shit.
Running. I'm running. I'm just booking for it. Please just pray I make it. Excuse me, sir. I'm in a bit of a rush. Oh god. That was stressful.
Please, we have to get on that boat.
Abuela, what the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Oh,
Marco! Always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. For his family.
Bullshit. Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Come on, Marco. Come on.
Get out of boxing, gal.
Let us on.
Man, that was really, really stressful.
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lira. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Oh no.
Please, no, this is a fishing boat.
Yuvio,
no, no!
Oh my god. Oh my god, guys.
El Presidente. Mi papa loved to fish. We
would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge.
Okay. Except
when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin, he was too proud to let that fish go.
Sick, Tirano! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your soul!
Oh, God. Well, that was expected.
I've caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
What? Are you kidding me?
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
What the f***?
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make Vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
You're all gonna die, aren't we? We're all gonna die.
What the hell just happened? We're fucked.
Vamos, vamos!
Okay. What the f- Oh my God. At least I'm alive. Oh my God. Is she dead?
Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck, Lita. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code like when we were kids.
Stop it.
Follow the code.
Just wait. I'll find help.
No! You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny.
What?
You're the lucky one.
Oh, God.
Lo siento, Lita.
Man, this is beautiful. Ooh, so cool. Okay, inside search area. Wait, so I see something.
Coño. I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here.
How do I? Okay.
Shit.
Ooh.
Pistol's empty.
Found a gun.
Need all to find right.
New photos. Okay. Let's look at them.
How the fuck is this thing working? The markings must be the code Lita was talking about.
Okay, maybe I can't look at it when she's looking at things. There we go. Examine. Alright. That seems simple enough. It looks like the same road. Okay, let's go. Is there anything else to collect? Man, look at this. That is so pretty. What is that? Can I... Oh, I don't have any guns. I mean, I don't have any bullets. Okay. Oh my god. Why is it red? Why is it red? I'm scared. Can I hide in here? Can I... What? R3 to swing your machete, okay? Oh. Alright. Can I take whatever this is? Oh my god, I have to be like really close. Anything else that I can take?
Must be Libertad.
Yeah, well. Not anymore. Okay, so it's red. Definitely something is up, right? Okay.
Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
I'm already crouching. You don't have to tell me twice.
I swear.
Okay. Someone is talking. I don't see anyone. Sneak up. Oh, R3 was silent. Alright.
How did I know you were scavenging?
I don't have to be very close. Nice.
That's why you
died. Nice.
Now I'm
okay.
Going to call this in. You?
My god.
You're going
don't
to
look
be
back.
Slowly eaten, bit by
don't look back. There's one more dude.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
Don't look back. Do not look back, sir. Nice. Is there anyone else? I don't think so. I mean, it's not red in the map anymore, so I'm guessing that's all. Okay, so then, okay, we have something here. Pesos, all right. We have something. Oh wait, what is that? Read. Orders. A refugee ship sank off the coast last night. Locate the wreckage and search for survivors. If you find anyone alive, bring them straight to the plantation. We need more bodies to work the fields after the cholera outbreak. Okay. No, I want to collect.
What's this? Could be useful.
What is it? Munitions band. Okay, let's look at this. Okay, this is what I have. Oh, so this is new. Inspect. I can't inspect, what? I can just change, I guess? Oh yeah, all right. This is what I'm wearing, okay. Sidearm pocket, slightly improves sidearm ammo reserve, yes. Improves sidearm ammo reserve, of course, give it to me. Okay. No. Okay, the map looks clear. The map doesn't have any red spots on it or anything, so I'm guessing we are safe.
To Libertad. Steal a boat. Sail the fuck out of Yara.
Seriously, sail
easy.
The fuck out.
And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Yeah, not just you. I'm also talking to myself, so that makes two of us. Okay, let's just...
Bad time to be a guerrilla.
What is it? Oh, it's a grappling hook, yes.
Been a while since I used one of these.
Okay. Oh, wait. I know. I think we'll have to. Yep. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Ascend, alright. My bad.
Clara doesn't want visitors.
Where is this place? Oh.
Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
He doesn't care.
You are the only survivor?
Unfortunately. Ooh, I like her.
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Mierda.
Oof. Nice.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny? Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
Well, that's clever.
Tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
Yes, we got a map.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67.
Not really familiar, but okay.
They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
Hmm.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. He'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
Okay.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
Tell Lita then.
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot.
Bullets and blood.
And let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Clara's camp. Okay. All right, guys. That's it for today. I gotta go feed my cat. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.